born into a normal city life. The call of the wild rang loudly outside his door. Raised by wolves, he is a man about the woods.
Hey, dude, my name is Bobby Joe Riley, also known as Wolf Whisperer. The reason they call me that is because I can talk to wolves. They don't say it to bullshit. They say it because it's real. They say it because I can speak and communicate with animals, kind of like that movie, The Beastmaster. But only different, it's just with wolves. I can't talk to birds and shit.
This is the tale of a valiant vagabond with great intellect and ability.
I was in my room one night just, you know, playing some Mario Kart, and all of a sudden I heard a howl in the woods, and I think my parents were up there watching some kind of fucking anal sex video. I don't know. I was hearing a bunch of, oh God, you know what I mean?
The story of a man's struggle to survive, a never-ending battle against the elements of nature, which conspire against him.
I like wiping my ass with a leaf. It's the most invigorating thing I've ever felt in my entire life.
Brimming with valor and true grit.
Yeah, sometimes living out in the woods, man, you get pretty nasty, man, if you ain't near a stream, man. I tend to migrate sometimes, but, you know, when I'm not near a stream, the tendency is to go next to a house in a suburban area, and I just go up, sneak up, use a water hose. I even roll it back up for them, man. It's not really a big deal.
An account worthy of a 3-minute preview of a documentary that will probably never get made. In fact, this is probably the last you'll ever hear of him. Bobby Joe Riley is the Wolf Whisperer.
I was born in the desert, came on up from New Orleans. Came upon a tornado, saw light in the sky. I wheel around all day with the moon sticking in my eye.